Hi, this is Matt with Holly Inspections. So I want to take a second and talk to you about service panels, breaker boxes. They go by a lot of different names, but we got an actual service panel here. It's a Pushmatic Bulldog. They're fairly common in our area. They're outdated. They don't have the capacity to for the hookups for a modern house. But I want to show you a couple things in this box that are particularly dangerous and could lead to significant fire hazards. So I just flipped everything around so you can see the main feed coming in here. You see one, two additional wires on the main on this side, same on that side. So you got two wires that are rated for 20 amp on each side, two additional wires on each side, on the right side and left side, that are rated for 20 amps each on a 100 amp line. So the big problems we have here is, well, one, these can create a loose connection and cause arcing and sparking at the terminals. But the even bigger issue is these wires are not meant to have the kind of electricity and energy running through them that's going to go through them. So I'm actually kind of surprised I don't see any melted wires or anything in here, which is really common when you see a hookup like this. This is a very, very significant safety hazard. There are several other things going on in this panel, but right now we're just going to discuss those two, which are the biggest issues for a fire in this panel. So for all your inspection needs, residential or commercial, in the St. Louis and the Metro East area, call Holly Inspections at 314-257-0040 or 618-593-9631. We wish everybody a safe and happy day. Thank you.